Widest bowl with a kilo. Which is what, £2? 2.2 pounds? I struggled to centre this a bit more than usual because for some reason the clay that I've thrown with pretty much every day for the last 2 years has changed in the last month. And it is now, it's like they chucked a bucket of sand in. One of the things I really liked about it was very fine grog, not that much of it, enough that it behaved better than porcelain, but it was very nice to throw. And I'm being exfoliated and it's stiffer and harder to centre. What are you gonna do? Whatever shape bowl you want, but as wide as possible with a kilo. So, as I'm not keeping it, I'm going to get the base nice and thin. A bit more clay to play with. So, my big garage tools rip, and I'm just gonna file it. Centimeters, which in old fashioned is just under 11.5. Makes sense. Yeah, that was about right. It's hard to keep the ruler in exactly the right place without touching the bowl because that is a bit wobbly and my Y is not long enough to cut it in half. the walls were standing, they would look like that.